On our website, you can get PDF learning materials for free. Please visit englist.me.
Emotional.
Relating to people's feelings.
Examples.
Emotional health. Emotional distress. Human emotional responses vary widely depending on the society to which they belong.
Architect.
A person whose job is to design plans to be used in making something, such as buildings.
Examples.
Landscape architect. Architect of the Peace Accord. The building architect tried to build the house above the tree.
Elevation.
The height of something above sea level or above the ground, the event of something being raised upward.
Examples.
At an elevation of 1,000 feet. Elevation in rank. The elevation of the mountain made it difficult to breathe.
Vertical.
Upright or perpendicular to a horizontal surface or line.
Examples.
Vertical takeoff. Vertical axis. The ladder leaned against the vertical surface of the building.
Separate.
To force, take, or pull apart, mark as different.
Examples.
Separate video into chapter. Separate cream from milk. We need to separate the aspect of his personality from the part of his competence when making an investment decision.
Tread.
To step or walk on something.
Examples.
Tread water. Tread a similar path. He treads carefully on the slippery ice.
String.
Long, thin material used for tying things together. Composed of several twisted threads.
Examples.
Retie the string and make it strong. Tense piano strings. She wore a string of pearls around her neck.
Assume.
To think or accept something to be true without having proof of it. To take or begin to have power, to begin to exhibit a specific quality or appearance.
Examples.
Assume a lousy attitude to his boss. Assume an important role. The following example assumes that the capacity of each battery is the same.
Pathway.
A track that constitutes or serves as a path, an approach, or a way of doing something.
Examples.
Pathway to understanding. Cellular signaling pathways. When the first molecule in the pathway receives a signal, it activates other molecules.
Staircase.
A set of stairs inside a building, usually with posts and bars that are fixed at the side.
Examples.
Spiral staircase. Beetle up the staircase. She walked urgently down the emergency staircase.
Pyramid.
A polyhedron having a polygonal base and triangular sides with a common vertex. A massive monument with a square base and four triangular sides. Begun by Cheops around 2700 BC as royal tombs in ancient Egypt.
Examples:
Pyramid architecture. A truncated pyramid. The Egyptian pyramids consist of a vast number of blocks.
Mount.
To increase, go up, or advance gradually or continuously, to prepare and supply with the necessary equipment for execution or performance, to ride on something or someone.
Examples:
Mount a hill. Mount a counterattack. They mounted pictures on the paper in preparation for the birthday card.
Worship.
To have or show a strong feeling of profound respect and admiration for a religious entity such as God or a god.
Examples:
Worship God. Absolutely worship. They traditionally worship their guru.
Engineer.
A person whose job is designing, building, or maintaining something such as machines, structures, or software.
Examples:
A civil engineer. Engineer shortage. The engineer will repair my telephone tomorrow morning.
Evolve.
To develop gradually, or to cause the development of something or someone gradually.
Examples:
Evolve. Evolve over the past decade. Eyeless fish evolved in dark caves.
Practical.
Of or connected with actual use or real situation rather than with theory and ideas.
Examples:
Practical English. Gain practical experience. Her concept is highly practical and helpful.
Linear.
Of, relating to, or consisting of lines, or length, able to be expressed as a straight line, especially on a graph.
Examples:
Linear trend. A linear equation. People tend to make linear predictions.
Spiral.
A curve that coils around a central point and gets progressively farther away from it as it goes around.
Examples:
Spiral staircase. Spiral design. The leaves of the fern were arranged in a spiral pattern.
Indoor.
Located, happened, or used inside a building.
Examples:
An indoor pool. Designed for indoor use. Table tennis is an indoor sport.
Outdoors.
In or into the open air, outside a building or structure.
Examples:
Exhausted outdoors. Sleep outdoors. She loves to hike outdoors and explore nature.
Emergency.
A sudden unforeseen crisis usually involving danger that requires immediate action.
Examples:
emergency action, acute emergency. The president declared a state of emergency.
Stairway.
A set of stairs that connects two floors or levels of a building, often with a handrail or banister, for safety.
Examples:
stairway railing, narrow stairway. The grand entrance hall had a magnificent marble stairway that curved gracefully upwards.
Dictate.
To state or give order with total authority, to say or read aloud for somebody else to write down or to be recorded.
Examples:
dictate a letter to secretary, dictate to the associate. The Allies dictated the terms of surrender to the country.
Pace.
The speed at which someone or something moves, or the rate at which something happens or changes.
Examples:
at your own pace, the runner's pace. The economy is growing at a supercharged pace.
Relation.
The way two persons or groups of people feel and act toward one another.
Examples:
relation between cause and effect, relation of inclusion. The industrial relations laws were passed with little to no alteration.
Engagement.
A mutual promise to marry someone, an agreement to do something, especially at a particular time.
Examples:
a prior engagement, break off an engagement. They selected a gorgeous diamond engagement ring.
Gradual.
Happening slowly over a long period of time or distance, not steep or abrupt.
Examples:
a gradual process, a gradual change. The country experienced a gradual increase in population.
Monumental.
Great in importance or influence, size, extent, or solidity, massive.
Examples:
monumental task, monumental sculpture. Everyone, even non-scholars, knows Einstein's monumental contributions to physics.
Steady.
Firmly fixed, supported, or balanced, not shaking or moving.
Examples:
steady increase, take a steady job. The patient's vital signs are steady, indicating a stable condition.
Spill.
To cause or allow liquid to run or flow over the edge of its container by accident.
Examples:
spill a bit of wine, spill my heart. He was determined to spill everything.
Encounter.
To face something, particularly something unpleasant or difficult, while attempting to do something else, to meet, especially unexpectedly.
Examples:
encounter a crisis, encounter a storm. I'm prepared to encounter challenges throughout this adventure.
Enormous.
Extremely large or great.
Examples:
enormous amount, enormous potential. Shakespeare's output of poetry was enormous.
Drama.
A play in a theater, television, or radio, or performance on a stage.
Examples:
secular drama, upcoming crime drama. She had an audition for drama school.
Grand.
Important and large in size, scope, or extent.
Examples:
a grand meal, grand this year.
Heroic.
Courageous and daring, having or displaying qualities appropriate for legendary figures, that is, courage and daring.
Examples:
a heroic poem, heroic explorers. The heroic actions of individuals are now easily spread worldwide by SNS.
Dup.
To give someone or something an unofficial name or nickname, to provide movies with a voice of a foreign language.
Examples:
dub the film in English. Dub data. We dubbed him Iron Man because of his toughness.
Stoop.
To bend forward and downward from the waist, often to pick something up or gain a better view, to lower oneself morally or socially.
Examples:
stoop forward in the chair, stoop to conquer. I had to stoop down to pick up the coin that had rolled under the couch.
Invite.
To ask someone to come or join, to offer an opportunity or possibility for something to happen or take place.
Examples:
invite guests, invite criticism. We want to invite you to our annual charity event.
Blast.
Explosion, or a strong current of air, usually caused by an explosion, a sudden, thunderous noise.
Examples:
a blast of wind, an icy blast. The blast shattered the laboratory equipment.
Fascinating.
Extremely interesting.
Examples:
fascinating story, completely fascinating to me. The museum houses a fascinating collection of Celtic artifacts.
Inhabit.
To live in a specific location, to reside.
Examples:
inhabit a cave, inhabit the stomach. I have no idea what sort of folks inhabit the neighborhood.
Halfway.
In or at a point midway or an equal distance between two points.
Examples:
halfway through my journey, halfway decent job. The famous restaurant stands halfway up the hill.
Magical.
Produced by or containing supernatural powers.
Examples:
magical place, magical powers. When I was a child, my mother often cast magical spells to ease my pain whenever I was injured.